can share it. And Phillips has some open space from 48 metres out. Phillips sets sail towards goal and gives the Chargers the perfect start.
Yeah, so Will's an outstanding leader. Played with the Oakley Chargers last year and Caulfield Grammar. He's captain of Caulfield Grammar. Every level he's played at, he's excelled. Whether that be All Australian and under-16s level, performed it in the finals as a bottom major in NAB League last year. And we felt if he played NAB League this year, he would have had an outstanding season. He had that strong body as a kid, 15, 16-year-old, and he's just risen to every level, and that body obviously helps that. His ability to win the ball at the contest, but he does get out and carry the footy and hits the scoreboard. So impressive thing for us was a lot of his, not only his teammates, but opposition players that we interviewed this year nominated Will as the most outstanding leader and competitive player that they've played with and against. Obviously, to bring number 29 back out, it's for a special player, and we feel Will will be that for us.